गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
सर मेरा 2 दिन से कनेक्ट नहीं हो रहा था।
सर मेरा कल थोड़ा सही कट
लिख तो लिए
सर, आपका कल कनेक्ट नहीं हो रहा था।
कल तो हुआ था सर।
Let me talk some of the students. I wish to talk. Who is Swastik Nandan? Come on the screen. I think you are the new student. You are a new student here. Swastik Nandan, unmute yourself. Swastik Nandan. Who is Swastik Nandan? Unmute yourself. Swastik Nandan, unmute yourself. Unmute your mobile. Unmute your mobile. Swastik Nandan. Unmute your mobile. I have unmuted you, Swastik Nandan.
Yes, sir.
I think you are a new student, okay? Swastik Nandan, you are a new student. Swastik Nandan, you are a new student. You are not saying hello. Can you hear me? I can see you. Swastik Nandan. I cannot hear you. Take help of your parents. Take help of your parents. Hello? आप अनम्यूट कीजिए, ये आप अनम्यूट कीजिए।
हेलो,
आपकी आवाज आ रही है।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
हाँ नमस्ते मैडम
जी। सर गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
थोड़ा बच्चे से बात करना है।
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
हाँ गुड मॉर्निंग
मैडम। जी सर, बच्चे को दे।
बच्चे को दीजिए।
चलो लो। यस सर।
हमारा सारा होमवर्क, सारा जो पढ़ाई का चीज है वो सारा कंप्लीट है क्या?
नहीं सर, हम ले ज्वाइन किए सर, तो मेरा भी कंप्लीट हो रहा है सर।
और कौन कौन सा चैप्टर तुम्हारा कंप्लीट हो गया है?
सर चैप्टर 2 और 3 हुआ अभी, हम सर लेट ज्वाइन किए तो अभी सब कंप्लीट हो रहा है सर।
चैप्टर 2
चैप्टर 4 तक पहुंच गए सर।
हम जो लिखवाए थे वो सारा कंप्लीट हो गया?
यस सर
कंप्लीट है।
हम जो लिखवाए हैं आप मैडम, आप उसको देखी हैं?
यस सर, स्क्रीनशॉट ले लिए थे, अभी कंप्लीट कर रहे हैं सर सब सब्जेक्ट।
अभी जो हम जो लिखवाए थे वो सारा कंप्लीट है, आप चेक?
यस सर सब कंप्लीट कर रहे हैं।
कंप्लीट कर रहे हैं। और होमवर्क जो बैग हम दिए थे?
नो सर।
राइट अबाउट द वाटर पॉल्यूशन, हैव यू रिटेन इट अबाउट इट? You have taken admission in the DAV and you
sir,
are
आपका आवाज ठीक से नहीं आ रहा।
हमारी आवाज नहीं आ रही है।
यस सर।
और
यस सर आया सर अभी। यस
सारा चीज तुम्हारा कंप्लीट है? चलो सारा कंप्लीट करेगा, ठीक है? यू विल कंप्लीट।
नहीं सर,
सॉरी, कॉपी कंप्लीट नहीं कर रहा है।
नहीं, वो कंप्लीट करके दिखाएगा। एक मिनट। हेलो।
यस सर।
हेलो।
यस।
चलो ठीक है, व्हाट आवर क्लास, ओके ठीक है, तुम कंप्लीट करके दिखाओगे स्वास्तिक नंदन, ओके कंप्लीट करोगे और हमें दिखाओगे। योर वर्क शुड बी कंप्लीट।
यस सर।
और सारे सब्जेक्ट में भी उसका आप देख लेंगे।
yes.
उसकी अपन मम्मी को जरा बोलो।
जी सर।
आप उसका सारे चैप्टर में सब्जेक्ट में देख लीजिएगा।
सबसे मेन इसका ही है कि सर ये रिस्पेक्ट से किसी से कोई फैमिली से बात नहीं करता है सर।
तो
बार बार बोलते हैं, बस वो क्लास खत्म होता है बस गेम खेलना शुरू कर देता है, स्टार्ट कर देता है।
ठीक है, उसको दीजिए।
बहुत बोलने पर तब कॉपी कंप्लीट करता है सर।
ठीक है, उसको दीजिए। क्यों इस तरह का तुम्हारा कंप्लेन है भाई? Why such type of complaint is coming against you?
नहीं सर, हम करते हैं सर।
तो either you are telling lie or your mother would be telling lie. Either you are telling lie or your mother would be telling lie. Who is lying?
No sir, मेरा भी सर complete हो रहा है।
तो complete करो और talk with.
No sir.
Talk politely, okay? So let's start. Okay, thank you.
Yes sir.
Let's start the revision. For today we will revise the chapter, okay? And we will start the revision of chapter 1. Okay, this is here we will start the revision. Okay. And this will be the topic of revision. Okay. Any problem to anybody?
Yes, sir.
They will start the revision and they will. Okay, let's. First of all, this chapter. If anybody of you have problem, you will raise your hand. Okay, you will raise your hand. You will raise your hand, and if you have problem, then only you will raise your hand. Okay. स्वास्तिक नंदन म्यूट योरसेल्फ। नेक्स्ट। द नेट वाज वीक एंड द कनेक्शन वाज ब्रोकन, ओके? द नेट वाज वीक एंड कनेक्शन वाज ब्रोकन। आई होप आई एम ऑडिबल टू यू ऑल। कैन यू हियर मी एवरीबॉडी? ओके। Okay, can you hear me? Two participants raise hand in the room. Okay, let me see what is the problem. Okay, I have unmuted you. Participants, and Radha Lohani and Avantika, I have unmuted you. Tell me your problem.
वो अच्छा ही नहीं रहा तो हम कैसे?
अच्छा नहीं आ रहा।
नहीं आ रहा सर।
आपकी आवाज बहुत धीरे आ रही है।
धीरे सुनाई नहीं दे रहा है, क्या कर रही
है?
आवाज नहीं आ रहा
सर। आपकी आवाज बहुत धीरे आ रही है। आपकी आवाज बहुत धीरे आ रही है।
अब जा रहा है?
नहीं सर, धीरे धीरे हो
रहा
है।
थोड़ा धीरे ही सुनो, ठीक है?
नो सर।
अगर ठीक है, जब हम सबको म्यूट कर देंगे तो सही हो जाएगा, ठीक है?
सर नहीं आ रहा है।
ठीक है, ओके ओके, नाउ आई थिंक दैट यू मस्ट बी हियरिंग माय वॉइस वुड बी ऑडिबल टू यू। ओके, वी विल रिवाइज द चैप्टर वन। ओके, वी विल रिवाइज चैप्टर वन, दिस इज अबाउट आवर बॉडी। ओके, इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम यू विल रेज योर हैंड। ओके, इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम यू विल रेज योर हैंड। संलित कुमार, व्हाट प्रॉब्लम यू आर फेसिंग? अनम्यूट, आई हैव अनम्यूटेड यू, टेल मी। संलित कुमार अनम्यूटेड, टेल मी व्हाट इज प्रॉब्लम। संलित कुमार, if not I will mute you, I will not call your name again and again. Okay?
Yes sir.
What happened to you? What happened to you? Okay. Next, Priyanshi Kumari, unmute yourself. Priyanshi Kumari, unmute yourself. Priyanshi Kumari, tell me what problem. Priyanshi Kumari, Priyanshi Kumari, unmute yourself and tell me. What happened? Okay, let's learn our chapter. Our body is like a machine. Okay, our body is like a machine. Okay, our body is like a machine, right? And our body is like a machine and organs are organs. Then the next term is about the organ. Organ are the special structure. Okay, what is organ? Organ is a special structure. Our body is like a machine and body consists of different organs. Okay, our body is like a machine and our body has different organs. Okay, so let me write here. Okay, so let me write here, our body is like a machine. Okay, our body is like a machine. Machine, okay. It has many organs. It has many organs. Okay, it has many organs. Many organs, and many organs together form a system. Okay, together form a system. Okay, many organs together form a system. I hope it is clear to you. Many organs together form a system. Okay, and then next, I hope it is clear to you. Next, in this chapter we will learn about the breathing system. Okay, breathing system. अभी सबसे ज्यादा अभी चर्चा में है, अभी जो organs, वो कौन सा organ अभी ज्यादा चर्चा में है? In our society, which organ is in more controversy? Which organ? Raise your hand if you want to say. Yes, the society is more concerned about one organ and one system. Which organ is that and why? why society is concerned about one organ? Okay, my question goes to you. The entire society is concerned about one organ. The entire society या entire world हम बोलेंगे, ठीक है? Entire world is concerned about one organ and one system of our body, What is that? Which system is that? Which organ is that? And why? Question also goes, why? Okay, Aastha Sina, will you like to answer this question? Okay. Aastha Sina, unmuted. Tell me.
Sir, breathing system.
Breathing system, we are more concerned about breathing system. We do not call it breathing system. In fact, it is in your book that it is breathing system, yes, but sir. It is respiratory system. Okay, it is respiratory system. And which organ we are concerned most about? Which organ we are concerned about most?
No.
Means in breathing system there are many organs. Okay, but which organs we are most concerned?
Lungs.
Lungs. Okay.
Sir, lungs.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. So mute yourself. Okay. Now you mute yourself. Next is. Raise your hand if you wish to answer, Aastha. Okay, and Aastha, I have. Okay, next. Who will say? Next, anybody? The system which is in concern is that is respiratory system. Okay, that is respiratory system. Okay, and that is respiratory system. Okay, the system which is in concern is respiratory system, and the organs concerned is lungs, respiratory. This is called respiratory tract. Okay, this is called respiratory tract. Okay, and this is nostril. This is nose, also called nostril. This is respiratory tract, and here we are having lungs. Okay, so I hope you have understood well about the respiratory system. So if I ask the question, what are the organs of the respiratory system? Anshika, could you tell me what are the organs of respiratory system? What are the organs of respiratory system? Anshika, what are the organs of respiratory system? Anshika, Divya Bharti, what are you doing? Keep your mouth shut. Anshika, I have unmuted you. Anshika, 5F.
Sir? Sir, nose, lungs,
yes. Anybody else who wishes to answer?
Windpipe.
Yes, windpipe. And anybody else? Okay, thank you. Now you mute yourself. Anybody else?
Okay, sir.
Anybody else who wishes to answer? Aastha Sina, unmuted. Tell me.
Sir, nose, lungs, windpipe.
Okay.
Nose, lungs, windpipe.
Okay. Oh, ठीक है चलो नाउ यू म्यूट योरसेल्फ आस्था सो नाउ लेट्स कम टू द बुक पार्ट बिकॉज वी हैव टू डू द रिवीजन फ्रॉम द बुक ब्रीथिंग सिस्टम ऑल द लिविंग थिंग्स टेक इन ऑक्सीजन एंड गिव आउट कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड ब्रीथिंग सिस्टम एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज रेस्पिरेटरी सिस्टम ओके दिस इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज रेस्पिरेटरी सिस्टम ओके द ब्रीथिंग सिस्टम work continuously without taking rest and in all living being if this process stop for more than 2 minutes the living being can die okay living being can die which part of your body are involved in breathing let's try to find it out the part involved just now I have told you can see the air that we breathe in inhale enter in our body through the nasal opening of the nose Nose is connected to the two balloon-like structure inside the body tube. This is called vent pipe. Two balloon-like structure called lungs. And lung oxygen is taken by the blood and carbon dioxide is uploaded. The carbon dioxide is then driven through the body or it is exhaled through the nose. Okay. So is it clear to you? Rich blood from the lungs is circulated. Rich blood from lungs is circulated to all part of the body. Blood also collects carbon dioxide from all part of the body and bring it to the lungs. Thus, we understand that during breathlessness process, oxygen during breathing process, oxygen is consumed by the body. This helps different organs to get energy to perform the different body function. Carbon dioxide is driven out of the body. As waste product, our breathing system is always at work because we have to keep breathing all the time. Physical exercise like running, walking, and playing help to keep our body, our breathing system healthy. I hope all of you have listened me carefully. Now let's see how does our breathing system work. What are the essential components of the revision? This is the revision work is going on. Okay, let's see. How it's work okay now see here I have told you that entire world is concerned the first how does air moves okay first air oxygen is present air is present all around us okay air is present all around us okay all around us okay so air from oxygen first oxygen enters and our body enters to nose oxygen enters to nose and from nose it goes first oxygen enter to nose I hope nose ACTT is also called as nostril okay oxygen enter to nose and from nose it goes to windpipe okay from nose it goes to windpipe okay from nose it goes to windpipe okay windpipe this is also called as trachea ठीक है so it goes to windpipe I hope it is clear to you it goes to windpipe okay from nose it goes to windpipe okay and from windpipe it goes to lungs from windpipe it goes to lungs okay from windpipe it goes to lungs I hope all of you have understood me if you have any problem you can raise your hand okay if you have any problem you can raise your hand I am writing here how is it visible how does oxygen reach to blood this is the question okay, this is question. So let me say you, oxygen from air, oxygen from air, then it goes to oxygen from air goes to nostril, goes to nose. Okay, first process, oxygen from air goes to nose. यहाँ पर goes to के जगह पर अगर हम सीधे ऐसे लिख दें, इस तरीके से हम यहाँ पर लिख देंगे तो ज्यादा अच्छा लगेगा. रुक जाओ. ऑक्सीजन फ्रॉम एयर ऑक्सीजन फ्रॉम एयर गोज टू नोज एंड फ्रॉम नोज इट गोज टू विंड पाइप. ओके, फ्रॉम नोज इट गोज टू वेंट पाइप एंड अगेन फ्रॉम वेंट पाइप इट गोज टू टू बैलून लाइक स्ट्रक्चर दैट इज कॉल्ड लंग्स. फ्रॉम हेयर इट गोज टू लंग्स. नाउ व्हाट हैपन एट द लंग्स. नाउ हियर एट द लंग्स लंग्स एट द लंग्स व्हाट हैपन एट द लंग्स. At the lungs, यहाँ पर क्या होता है? Here exchange of gases, oxygen. From air and carbon dioxide, exchange of gases take place. Okay, I hope it is clear to you. This picture is clear to you, and You see here, how does oxygen reach to the blood? Unfortunately, it was not visible to you. Okay, how does oxygen reaches to the blood? So first, oxygen from air goes to nose, and from nose it goes to windpipe, and from windpipe it goes to lung, and then at the lungs. Exchange of gases means exchange. What exchanges take place? The exchange, like from oxygen goes inside the blood and carbon dioxide come out. Okay, exchange means exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide take place. I hope, who is Aniket Kumar? Unmute yourself. Aniket 15D, roll number 12. Unmute yourself. Aniket, call your parents. Sora, Aniket Kumar.
Yes, sir.
You are sleeping. Okay, I hope all of you have understood it. सभी को समझ में आ गया?
Yes, sir.
कैसे काम करता है? सबसे पहले oxygen. First of all, oxygen from our nose it goes to windpipe and from windpipe it goes to lungs. Okay, and at the lung exchange of gases take place. Which gas is exchanged? Carbon dioxide and oxygen is exchanged. Okay, then the exchange of gases take place. I hope all of you have understood it. any problem? Now come to the any problem to anybody in understanding the lungs. You tell me, raise your hand. Avantika 5A, tell me what problem you are facing. Hansika 5F.
Sir. Sir.
Tell me.
ये जो इतना बड़ा मेथड है ऑक्सीजन का, ये कितने सेकेंड या मिनट में खत्म होता है?
एक मिनट में हम लोग 70 बार हम लोग लेते हैं, या से हम एक्चुअली आई एम नॉट इन मेमोरी, बट ये एक बार हम लोग, तुम काउंट करो ना, जस्ट एवरीबॉडी इट इज योर वर्क, ओके एवरीबॉडी इट इज योर वर्क, स्विच ऑन योर वीडियो, स्विच ऑन योर वीडियो एवरीबॉडी, एंड यू विल काउंट, टेक अ वॉच एंड काउंट योर सेल्फ, ओके count yourself that how many times you are breathing, okay, what is the breathing, okay, how many times you are breathing, okay, take your time everybody and you will count, okay, how many times you are breathing, okay, I hope it is clear. Astha, you will, Astha Sinha, what is your name? Ansika, you will find it out, okay?
Yes, sir.
You will find it out, exactly, I am not in memory.
Okay, sir.
Okay, next, I hope you have understood it. Now, at the lungs, what happened at the lungs?
Yes, sir, thank you, sir.
Okay, exchange of gases takes place at lungs, carbon dioxide, and oxygen are released in blood. Okay, what happened in the lungs? Tell me.
Sir, lungs ke baad ek diaphragm hota hai.
Yes, there is the. Let me revise the terminology from your books. Okay, let me define the terminology from your book. Okay. I will define all the terminology from your book. Wait. I will define all the terminology from your book. The first terminology is here. The first terminology you can see. First terminology here is windpipe. Okay. First terminology we have to see here is a windpipe. See, this is the nostril. Okay. This is the nostril here. Okay. You can see. This is nostril. Okay. I will show you with the help of arrow. You can see this is nostril. Okay, the fresh air is here. Okay, now the oxygen entered through the nostril. Okay, oxygen has entered through the nostril. Okay, this is nostril. Now it has came the oxygen. It has came in the windpipe. Okay, now the oxygen has came in the windpipe. Okay, through here again it has, now oxygen is here. This is called windpipe, and from windpipe here it is lungs. Okay, here it is lungs. Oxygen came here, and from here it goes to the blood. I hope it is clear to you. Let's see the next page. Let's come to the next page. If you have any problem, you can raise your hand. Okay. Now you see, right lung is slightly larger than the left. Okay. Now you rich blood from the lungs is served to see here. Now the blood. Once again, I am depicting this picture. Okay. Now the fresh air.
Sir.
हाँ बोलो बोलो. देखो कैसे आ रहा है air lungs में. ठीक है. यहाँ से.
Sir, ये जो physical.
एक एक मिनट रुक जाओ ठीक है, लेट मी सबको समझाने दो। देखो फ्रेश एयर सबसे पहले कहाँ आया, नोज में आया। सबसे पहले फ्रेश एयर कहाँ आया, नोज से। फिर कहाँ गया, नोज से विंड पाइप में गया। विंड पाइप से कहाँ गया, लंग्स में गया। आई होप इट इज क्लियर। हाँ बोलो, क्या बोलना चाह रहे हो, बोलो। ओनली वन मिनट इज लेफ्ट।
सर ये जो फिजिकल एक्सरसाइज हमारे ब्रीथिंग सिस्टम के लिए इतना हेल्दी क्यों है?
आई विल टेल यू टुमारो, ओके। अभी फिर से हम बता देते हैं, ठीक है। आई होप इट इज क्लियर टू यू। और यहाँ से ब्लड कहाँ जाता है, देखो, फ्रॉम हियर ब्लड गोज टू द एयर, ऑक्सीजन गोज टू द ब्लड। यहाँ से क्या होता है, यहाँ पर आ गया। अब यहाँ से ब्लड चला जाता है, ठीक है, ब्लड में चला जाता है ऑक्सीजन। और ब्लड क्या करता है, वो सब जगह लेकर चला जाता है। थ्री पार्टिसिपेंट्स हैव रेज्ड द हैंड, हु आर दे? इफ नॉट टुडे आई विल टेक अप योर क्वेश्चन टुमारो, ओके। आई थिंक ओनली वन मिनट इज लेफ्ट, इफ नॉट